Yes.
How's the morning?
I'm okay. And you?
Welcome.
Thank you, sir.
Okay. Honorable, how are you?
I'm okay.
Once more, Honorable, you are welcome. It's a pleasure to meet you.
Yeah, welcome to my yard.
Yeah, thank you very much.
Okay, that's good.
Honorable, I called you here to have a personal interview with you. Is that okay with you?
Yes, I'm okay.
Okay, thank you. Okay, then let's get started.
Okay.
Let's get started. So, Honorable, you are contested to be president for this republic, right? And I was trying to find out what are some of your dreams when it comes to the presidency or for the future of the young leaders or for the future of the country. What are some of your dreams?
Thank you for reminding me.
Yeah.
When it comes to dream, I'm one of the, in fact, when I just dream, I've already won the election. Honorable Basia.
Wow.
Okay. Anyway, last night when I went to bed, I had a very bad dream. Yes. In fact, those guys were chasing after me. They wanted to kill me. In fact, they told me in my dream that if I become president, they will hunt me. They will try to kill me in Liberia. Yeah. But I told them in my dream, I told them that anybody that will try to hunt me, you will not succeed. The men took colossus, they started chasing me. The other men, Johnson, I joined the other side, and Johnson, I joined the other side. And I was just very lucky. In fact, the last dream I had before day broke, somebody was trying to follow my girlfriend.
Honorable.
That's not the kind of dream I'm talking about. I mean, what's your plan for Liberia? The next future to come, when you win, what will you do? That's what I mean. I'm not asking you your dream you had. Somebody want to kill you, somebody chasing your girlfriend. No! What's your plan for Liberia?
I have a lot of good plans. Look, come. Look. See? In my community, now, I'm one of the hottest men who play cassava in my community. I play cassava, I play potato green, I play edo, I play potato. Look, let me tell you. When it comes to play, I'm not smart man.
Honorable, not again.
Wait, let me learn. Only the rainy season holding me. But you know now water in the swamp, so I can't go in the swamp. But when it's a dry season, when I enter the swamp, I will study my giant guinea pig.
Honorable.
When you see me, you don't even know that honorable down there. I start playing the plow, sir. Good plan for Liberia.
Honorable, like seriously?
Oh, yeah.
Gotcha. Anyway, it's okay. Let's get to the next question. Okay? Look, I will show you picture of palm nut.
It's
palm
okay,
tree
honorable.
That are planted.
I understand.
I've got a lot of good plans for Liberia.
Honorable, I understand. You have plans for Liberia. It's okay. Plans for the swamp. It's okay. Let's get to the next question. So, when it comes to vision, what are some of your visions? Because there are a lot of visions like...
Wait. Brother, don't go too far. Look, when it comes to vision, actually, I'm an honorable man. I hate to lie. So, to be very fair and honest with you enough, I'm not a pastor, I'm not a prayer warrior, neither evangelist. So, I can't see any vision. I don't have any vision. I will not lie to you. I get plan, dream, but vision, I not see any vision. My people praying to see when they see some vision, then they will let me know.
Honorable, are you serious?
Oh, yes. I get my pastor page just in my phone.
You are wanting to be your president, honorable?
And I will be president. Honorable Basia.
Is this how you respond to questions? We are discussing our country's future, honorable. Then you are here, so you are not a prayer warrior. You're not a pastor. We are discussing the future and the betterment of this country. Then you are here telling me you are not no prayer warrior. In fact, you are not pastor. How are you intending to lead this country, In fact, I will lead this country successfully, me! Honorable Basia! Okay, honorable, in fact, what's your opinion, They had... Wait. Opinion? Yes, what's your opinion on... Look.
I will be leader in the country,
Yeah, what's your opinion, honorable?
Go in my community now. All the opinion are just no opinion, I drop everybody from there. If I catch anybody smoking opium under my regime, you will never believe what I will do to them. In fact, you, the way I'm looking at you, already your eyeball looking at someone like a smoke opium. When I catch you with opium in your mouth, you joke. Opium, I am totally against opium, let me tell you.
Wow, Anna River.
You want to be president of this country?
I will be president.
No, Anna River. You are not serious.
I'm not serious.
I tell you, no lie, honorable. You are not serious to be president
of this country. I will be president of this country.
You are not serious.
I will.
Honorable, it's okay. Let's go to the next question. So, I understand that your party is one of the most respectful parties.
Of course.
What are some of the bylaws constituting your party?
No. Wait. Let me tell you. Be very serious about that. Eh?
If you want to bring bad luck to me, you lie. You are a very big liar. I don't have any bad luck. No bad luck will be on me. I will win this election free and fair. Your bad luck will go back to the center in Jesus' name.
Honorable?
Yes.
I know you to be a man of integrity.
Wait. Integrity?
Yes.
No, let me tell you that your man and your pa, all your whole family that didn't want to get integrity, not me. You know why you talk with the general people in the country? Eh? That Jack Taylor boy integrity here. When you see people get 114 in the street that integrity, they get in a problem. Then you can't stay here and be crossing me say I get integrity. Let me tell you, the whole interview finish now. You must go tell your mom that she didn't want to get integrity.
Honorable,
you, I will kick your tail off.
Thanks for watching that very funny Basia comedy. We are Basia Fame. We need your support. Please don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channels.
Yes. One more thing. Subscribe.